Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to a new Batman news video on this channel. First off in the news, we have Victor Axelsen getting married to Natalie Rolle. Victor Axelsen posted on Instagram this picture with the caption, "Luckily she said yes." Congratulations, I wish you guys all the best for your marriage. Axel Forza recently released their new recycleware collection. The new collection is made out of plastic and it is stated that FZ Forza recycles 1,500,000 plastic bottles annually. Both Mia Blichfeldt and Hans Christian Bittingus are ambassadors of the brand and said that they are very proud to be ambassadors of FZ Forza since they like the positive impact FZ Forza is having on the planet. And I totally agree with them, I'm not sponsored by FZ Forza by any way, but I think it was just a very cool project which is FZ Forza trying to pursue, like recycling, making clothes out of plastic, really cool concept, which is why I decided to share it. Heatlife Home from Denmark shared on his Instagram story a post from Lannas Qwerty where the picture says, "Protect your daughter, educate your son," and "protect your daughter" is crossed out since often the victims of assassinations, of sexual assaults are women in statistics, which is why she made that post. And the post is about rather blaming the victim rather than the abuser. Since many people out there say, "Oh, this woman is dressing so slutty. No wonder she got raped, it's her fault." And I think it's nobody's fault to getting raped, so I thought it would be nice to share that. And since it's related to Batman news, since a professional Batman player from Denmark shared it on his story, I decided to include that in this news video. Personally, I think it's a very controversial topic. Everyone has their own opinions towards that. But in general, I feel like you can agree that victim blaming is not the solution to the problem. Hendra Setiawan from Indonesia got a second vaccine. He shared the post on his Instagram where he said that he's ready for England and got the second vaccination. For those of you who don't know, for COVID-19 you need two vaccinations. You first get a first vaccination shot and then after a while you get your second vaccination shot and then you're immune to COVID-19 and can't transfer it to another person. Mads Gross Christoffersen recently launched his own virtual Batman Academy called Basic Badminton, where he tries to teach people how to play badminton, give his guidance online. I think it's a really cool idea of professional athletes trying to sustain themselves by helping others and also not relying on sponsors alone. Mats is doing the virtual Batman Academy together with his sister Lien Christoffersen and his brother. Batman Europe recently launched their Batman Equity project. Batman Europe shared in their website that they want to achieve a balanced gender representation in all Batman activities. And to achieve this general object, members are encouraged to work together with Batman Europe to attract more participants from underrepresented gender in all Batman Europe activities. As a general target, Batman Europe sets 30% as a goal of minimum of each gender participating in Batman activities. DCJR has been struggling in recent tournaments. He hasn't been at the top form he showed at the last All England. According to Li Chongwei, DCJR has problems to handling the pressure. That's why Li Chongwei said that he hopes DCJR can handle the pressure better in future tournaments. So All England is starting soon and Kent Momota after a long break is coming back into action. Multiple news sources stated that Momota will return and confirmed that. Everything seems to be going well. Lastly, I wanted to share in this news episode a funny trailer which was posted by All England where they wanted to tease the All England tournament coming soon and they showed Victor Axelsen playing lieutenant, so that was quite funny. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, consider giving me a like and subscribing to my channel, and I see you guys in the next video.